Now question number 4 is which term of AP 3 and 30 is 78. So here this last term is given. So last term is what? A is given. And we find how many term, which term is 78. So we find value of it. Okay. So here first term A is what? 3. Common difference how we find? A2 minus A1. So simply
A is minus 47, value of A is 80.
plus n minus 1 multiply value of b is what? Minus 5 upon. Clear? So first we shift this np, so it become negative, and n minus 1 into minus 5 upon 2. So minus minus plus, and it becomes 7 and 55, plus it will be 516. And this 2 get multiplication and minus 5 get in division. Okay? So equal n minus. So 5 minus 2 minus cancel. 5 and 5. 5 and 5 are remaining and 5 is the 15. So 13 into 2 equal n minus 1. So 26 and minus 3. So plus 1, it means n equal 20. So this will contain 27 terms. Okay? Now question number 6 is, check whether minus 150 is a term of AP 11852. Okay, so if minus 150 is any term of AP, then A becomes whole number. Okay, if A is whole number or integer, then it is agar ye fraction form mein decimal form mein A ki value find hoti hai to ye term nahi hogi, aur agar simple whole number, natural number, integers ke form mein hoti hai to ye term is if any is minus 150 is any term of this. So first we solve simply here A equal what? 11. B equal what? A 2 minus A1. So simply 8 minus 11 will become minus 3. So common difference is what? Minus 3. And suppose we let this term is last term of this A. Okay, so simply A equal minus 150. So we find value of A. If A is perfect number, then it is any term of this series, and if A is not perfect, then it is not term of this series. So we know formula of n return, a n equal a plus n minus 1 n d. So value of n is what? Minus 150. Value of n is 11 plus n minus 1 into value of n is what? Minus 3. Okay, so minus 150 and this 11 become minus 11 equal n minus 1 into minus 3. So this become 161 upon this minus 3 equal n minus 1. Okay, so minus minus plus, so simply 161 upon 3 plus 1 equal n. So now we take LCM, so LCM is what? 3. So 161 plus 3 equal n. So 164 upon 3 is n. Now we divide 3. So 3 5 is 15. 1 remaining 14. So 3 4 is 12. So 2 remaining. So divide 20. So 6 is 8 continue. So value of n is in the form of decimal number. So n is not a natural number. This implies this minus 150 is not a term of this. Clear? Now I take another question. Question is what? Find the 31st term of AP, whose 11th term is 38 and 16th term is 73. Okay? Question number 7. We find 31st term. It means A 31st find the time. Okay? And given what? Given the 11th term. It means A 11. A 11 is what? A 11 is given 38. And 16. 16, it means A 16 is what? 73. Okay? So, first we find value of N. Because if we find A 31, how we write A plus 30B? So, we need to value of A and D. So, first we find value of A and D by this two. So, A 11, how we write A 11? A plus 10D. Okay? One, let simply A 16 is like A plus 15D. So, this is our equation first and this is our equation second. Clear? So, by using elimination method, negative, 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 change in symbol. So, A minus A becomes 0. 10D minus 15D we get minus 5D. And 38 minus 73. 38 10 माइनस 17 थ्री वी गेट 35 और नेगेटिव बिकॉज वी वैल्यू इज नेगेटिव सो डी इज व्हाट माइनस 35 और टू माइनस 5 माइनस टू माइनस 10 कैंसल एंड 5 इज द 5 एंड 5 इज द 35 सो वैल्यू ऑफ डी इज व्हाट 7 सो नाउ वी फाइंड वैल्यू ऑफ ए सो वी पुट डी इक्वल 7 इन इक्वेशन फर्स्ट ओके फर्स्ट इज व्हाट a plus 10 value of b is what 7 equal 38 so a equal 38 and 10 into 7 70 positive become negative so a equal negative and this 70 minus 38 we get minus 32 because b's big value is negative so here value of a and b we find then we put so 31st term is what 831 so what we do we put value of a and b so a is what minus 32 plus 32 value of b is what 7 so 831 equal minus 32 and 7 is 21 now 210 minus 32 we get positive 178 so question is what? Question is find the 31st term. This implies 31st term is 178. Here,